Hello. Today on Technically You we will be covering micro-segmentation. I am Professor Young, let us begin. What is micro-segmentation? Micro-segmentation is a security practice that offers several advantages over more established approaches like network segmentation and application segmentation. It is a network security technique that enables security architects to logically divide the data center into distinct security segments down to the individual workload level, and then define security controls and deliver services for each unique segment. With micro-segmentation, organizations can deploy flexible security policies deep inside a data center using network virtualization technology instead of installing multiple physical firewalls. Micro-segmentation can also be used to protect every virtual machine, VM, in an enterprise network with policy-driven, application-level security controls. Micro-segmentations can apply security policies to separate workloads, and the additional firewall policies can limit east-west traffic between the separated workloads, based on a zero-trust security approach, which decreases the attack surface and prevent the lateral movement of threats to contain breaches and strengthen regulatory compliance. How does micro-segmentation work? Micro-segmentation is made possible by software-defined networking, SDN. Software-defined networking is an architecture designed to make a network more flexible and easier to manage. SDN implements network routing functionality in software, separating the network data and control planes. SDN is useful for micro-segmentation because the use of software for implementing network routing enables easy integration of access control lists and definitions of network boundaries. As a result, SDN provides a lightweight and adaptable implementation of micro-segmentation and eliminates the need to physically define network routes and boundaries. Benefits of micro-segmentation. Micro-segmentation provides several key benefits, including reduce attack surface. As organizations virtualize portions of their on-premises data centers and migrated services to a cloud environment, their network perimeters decreased while their attack surfaces increased. Workloads, automation, and API-based attacks become new threat vectors. Micro-segmentation uses an allow list model to significantly reduce this attack surface across different workload types and environments. Micro-segmentation also provides greater visibility and more granular policy controls that can be applied consistently from their on-prem data center to the cloud. Restricted lateral movement. It has become critical for IT security teams to develop capabilities to prevent unwanted east-west or lateral movement of suspicious data. Micro-segmentation makes it more difficult for an attacker to move from one compromised workload to another. This decreases the impact of an attack upon the organization and the risk of a data breach. Secure critical applications. Micro-segmentation secures critical application and workloads and provides greater infrastructure visibility, granularity, and control over data flows between workloads, which empowers organizations who must detect and remediate cybersecurity incidents and protect sensitive data. Improves regulatory compliance posture. Micro-segmentation allows for better security and ensures compliance for applications with regulatory mandates. Granular visibility and control over sensitive workloads demonstrate proper security and data separation to simplify audits and document compliance. Improved operational efficiency. Micro-segmentation is implemented in software, eliminating the need for individual firewall appliances and access control lists. This shift to SDN can make defining, monitoring, and managing network segmentation and access control policies easier and more efficient. Centralized policy management. SDN is typically implemented as a single, centralized solution. This makes it easier for security and networking teams to monitor and update the rules to adapt to changing network requirements or evolving cyber threats. In conclusion, micro-segmentation is a security practice that offers several advantages over more established approaches like network segmentation and application segmentation. It separates and secures workload, reduces the attack surface, improves regulatory compliance, improves visibility, management, and control data flows. This is our technical brief for today. Thank you for watching, we really appreciate the time you spent with us. If you found this topic or any other Technically You topic interesting, please subscribe to our channel.